solid and unyielding fortress of our birth. With strength and grace we honor thee, mighty realm of earth. Ooh, from the ground beneath our feet, where ancient roots we climb, mountains rise to kiss the sky in grandeur so divine. From the soil to the sky, so high. In the heart of the land, our spirits lie.
Symphony of element.
In harmony they sing, to each we forever cling.
Symphony.
Timeless unity, oceans vast and rivers flow, a dance of liquid race, from the gentlest to stars to rage, your power we embrace. The skies ignite, a force unknown now takes its flight.
fun. Breaking chains, the race is won. In the sky, our dreams take flight. Can't you see? Our path is clear. We hold the key. Through the storm, we're standing tall. United together, we'll conquer all. Turning back, we own the night. With every step, we reach new heights.
Wings of tomorrow.
In our hearts, we feel the flame.
Wings of tomorrow.
Together, we'll rise again.
Wings of tomorrow.
Through the silence, we find our way, a final note, the end of day. The echoes fade, the moment still, with every breath, our hearts refill. And the stars alight, whispers of dreams in the quiet night. Notes fall like raindrops, soft and clear, carrying hope as they disappear.
just praying to you. She was the light that lit my way, but now she's gone and I've lost my day. The love we had, so deep and true, and I'm lost without you.
Pray to you,
Lord, hear my plea. Let her love find back to me.
Pray to you.
Down on my knees, I am begging you. So come on, please. Every night, her face appears, a shadowed love that draws me near. Her voice, her touch, I can't let go. Without her love, I'm feeling low.
Thank you. walked the lines, I've seen it all. Faced the falls, but still stand tall. Every scar, a badge of pride. In the mirror, still a fire inside. Age is still a number, staying bold. We rise with hearts of gold. Age is just a number in the light. Standing strong, shining bright, we carry on. We never fold. The years may change the way I look, but they can't rewrite the book. I'm still a dreamer, still the same. Chasing glory, chasing flames. Age is still a number, staying bold. We rise with hearts of gold. Age is still a number in the light. Standing strong, shining bright, we never fold.
If you want to send some stuff to me so I can check out what you have sent, please send it to this exact address. However, you may only send some stuff that I am interested in. No airplane, okay? Because if you send something like this, I will make sure that I will tell you that I do not like this film at all. So make sure you send stuff like this, or this, or this, or this. And yes, even Airplane 2, the sequel.
Oh, and get this, a special collector's edition of Twister, complete with a steelbook that features not only the secondary poster artwork, but the image of the pipe scene on the back. Heck yeah, I'm getting this.
And also Airplane 2, the sequel, which had this cover.
Just look at those nuts. I can't keep up with them all! And even the one in the original theatrical poster! Like, look at it! And just look at this poster for the worst film of all time. I mean, come on, do they really need to tie that plane up into a nun? I mean, that part never actually happened in the film. I mean, they clearly just used a toy model plane. Like, come on, really? And yes, this is what the plane actually looks like in the film. And here's another image of that same goddamn plane model, also from the film. God damn it, I hate this film. And it's different titles, like this one known as Flying High, but I would refer to the film with this title. I just hated it so much.
So make sure you send in to this address and I hope to God I will look at them. And in the words of the good old immortal named Connor McLeod,
there can be only one.
If you came to party, make some noise.